Alabama Lieutenant Governor Kay Ivey says she's ready to serve as governor. But if Governor Bentley is impeached, the transition may not be seamless.
Have you had any communication with Governor Bentley over the last couple weeks at all?
No, I have not. Thank y'all.
Governor Bentley's alleged affair and the new effort to have him impeached are making national headlines today. We'll continue to stay on top of any new developments as well. You can keep up with all of our coverage by going to our website, WIAT.com.